بادي زوطر درس ريم مباشر خيا بعيطة.
Israel was involved in the production of Hezbollah militants' pagers that exploded in Lebanon this week. The operation had been in preparation for at least 15 years, citing ABC News. A source within U.S. intelligence indicated that Israel may have been planning an operation against Hezbollah militants for at least 15 years. According to the source, the CIA had long been reluctant to use this tactic due to the high risk posed to civilians. It was reported that front companies connected to Israeli intelligence officers participated in planning the attack. These companies acted as a cover for the actual manufacturer of the pagers, and some employees were unaware of who they were working for. According to ABC's source, the pagers contained 1 to 2 ounces of explosives and a remote switch to trigger the explosion. ABC reached out to the Hungarian company BAC Consulting, which had contracted with Gold Apollo in Taiwan for the production of the pagers. However, neither company responded to requests for comment. A spokesperson for the Hungarian government said that the pagers had never been in Hungary and that the company was a trading intermediary with no manufacturing or operational site in Hungary. On September the 17th, explosions occurred in Lebanon. It was later revealed that pagers used by Hezbollah militants had detonated. The following day, a second wave of explosions occurred in Lebanon. Media reported that this time, radios used by some Hezbollah militants for communication exploded. According to Lebanon's Minister of Health, at least 37 people were killed and about 3,000 injured in the explosions over the 2 days. Israel committed a massacre by detonating thousands of pagers across Lebanon, Hezbollah leader Hassan Nasrallah has said, describing the operation widely attributed to Israel's Mossad as a declaration of war. In a highly anticipated speech following this week's attacks, Nasrallah accused Israel of committing a massacre without regard for civilian casualties. "This is sheer terrorism. We'll call them Tuesday's massacre and Wednesday's massacre. These are war crimes, or at least a declaration of war," Nasrallah said. Noting that some of the devices had detonated in schools, hospitals, and residential buildings, the Hezbollah chief said the operation had crossed all restrictions and red lines. "There is no doubt that we suffered a major security and humanitarian blow unprecedented in the history of our resistance," he conceded. "But we have been hit hard. But this is the state of war, and we understand that the enemy has technological superiority." It is also worth noting that Israel carried out airstrikes on Hezbollah targets in Lebanon.